sound you valid?
Yes.
Oh, there are two questions. The company who presented the report said the increases are imposed. There's no negotiations. Is it because of lack of majority? If that is the case, have you ever attempted a united front with this other rival union? Is it so?